Recently, a lot of BMW vehicles have been getting the reduced driver assistance warning with several explaining phrases like BSD system blocked or camera obstructed. Unfortunately, the problem is very common, but the solutions may be different. First of all, you should make sure that the cameras and radars of the car are not obstructed. These cameras are located behind the interior mirror, and they may be blocked because of the dirty or fogged windshield. Then there are radar sensors behind both bumpers, and you need to make sure that the bumpers are clean and not damaged, even slightly. This warning is usually connected with the adaptive cruise control and will actually reduce its functions, so be careful if you see this message. Also, you may want to know that if you turn the car off and then on again, there is a very high chance that you will reset the warning and the vehicle will keep working properly for some time till you see this message again. If your dealership is not that far away, you may consider driving to the dealership without turning the car off and asking them to hook up the scanner and see what's happening with the car. Also, any BMW specialized repair shop will be able to do this. So far, there have been about a dozen different reasons for this problem. The most common issues are the broken camera module and malfunctioning radar sensors. I mean the distance radar behind the front bumper and also the BSD radars behind the rear bumper. Also, there were a lot of cases with steering column electrical short or the vibration motor shorted that were all fixed under warranty. In a lot of cases, BMW just updated the software of the adaptive cruise control and added an option of switching to traditional cruise control without automatic braking, a lane keeping assist, and road sign recognition. Basically, they allow you to switch off the camera and radar based functions and use simple cruise control, which is a good solution, especially if your car is not under warranty anymore and you don't want to pay thousands for radar or camera replacement. I also know about one case when a BMW owner activated the trailer mode on the X3 and this led to the reduced driver assistance message immediately. I believe there are some software versions that limit your adaptive cruise control when you are towing anything, because this is a common safety recommendation to turn off the lane keeping assist when there is a trailer attached to your car. So you may check this in the iDrive settings to make sure that you haven't activated that trailer mode somehow by chance. If your BMW is under warranty, just take the car in for an inspection. Unfortunately, you may need to take it in several times till they finally figure out what the problem is. But if it's not under warranty, be careful, because based on what I see, dealerships just have no clue how to diagnose this problem properly, and they keep throwing parts one after another till the issue is solved. Unfortunately, this may cost you too much in parts and labor, so at least make them inspect the problem properly and test the modules that they accuse of causing the problem before replacing them.